That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Thank you. Thank you. Commander, you see this? They just received a supply run 2 days ago. The Ragni worked fast.
Where'd that supply ship come from?
Checking. This base is supplied by drone freighters, dispatched at irregular intervals from different depots to reduce the likelihood of tracking. I have it. This one came from Argos Row.
Let's get this over with. Somebody needs an ass-kicking. Whoever it is, we'll find them there.
Right.
Thank you.
Personal data recorder for Major Elena Flores.
Play the first entry.
Sigma-23 is almost fully operational. The barracks and storage lockers are complete, and we've begun stocking the munitions. It's highly unlikely the Alliance will patrol in the nebula. I expect our only risk will be from pirates, and who'll believe them? Looks like we'll have space for 2 reinforced platoons of Cerberus commandos.
Cerberus? I've about had it with those guys.
Play the second entry.
The package arrived today for field testing. I'm told they're fundamentally similar to the units being developed on Novaria. They promised this batch would be stable. Something about them developing in proximity to the Master Control Unit. We detected some pirates setting up an anchorage in a neighboring system. I think we'll try deploying them there first.
Play the last entry.
They've escaped containment. Clever bastards. We treated them like animals. We should have treated them like POWs. They're spreading. Boarding the supply ships and sending them to random destinations. They'll be all over the cluster in a week. General, if you recover this message, my advice is, screw the Rachni. They're too smart. Use one of the other projects. Flores, signing off. For the final time.
This is a familiar story. A failed experiment with the Rachni. Nice to see humans are consistently stupid.
Let's go.
Shut down the fusion torches. I'm going to die.